There it is. The B&B. Looking like a slave house.
They got a shed in the back too. Oh shit.
Fucking, yeah, it's nice. It's nice. We gonna check it out and see what's like inside. So we're here out in buttfuck nowhere in Watertown. Yo! Yo! This is crazy. No, for real.
Yeah.
Yo! What the fuck? Yo! What the fuck? What's this shit?
Okay. It's mine.
What?
It's mine.
Nah, it's ours.
Fine, sure.
This is ours.
I'm gonna be bitches tonight. Just kidding.
It's gonna be a sausage fest.
Hey, one of them being the bitch. What's this? Oh, the pantry. This is a nice ass pantry. That's huge, man.
Dang.
Alright, going upstairs. Yay, this is a nice bathroom too.
Hey.
We got bunk beds.
How many?
Right here.
Two bunk beds.
We got a scary bear. Wait a minute. This is a nice ass too.
Yeah.
There's another bedroom.
Oh, this is a shared room. A shared bathroom.
Oh, that's sick. So the bathroom shared with this one.
Yeah.
Okay. Here's the four bunk beds.
Hey!
This is actually really nice though. This is way better than the Waverly one.
For real.
It's pretty much it. You can max up.
And then.
Two small bedrooms, but it's fine.
Yeah.
Living my best life, looking all tight. I'ma fucking go crazy in this house all night, hey.
Yeah, man, I'd say my favorite thing would probably have to be the kitchen.
The kitchen's really.
Like, cool. Look at this.
Bro,
what?
Honestly, but this is pretty nice too. For a football game?
Yeah, bro, for real.
That fucking big ass TV?
Huge ass TV.
I don't think he needed to bring the fire stick either. They have everything here.
Yeah. And then the table? The dining table?
Yep, dining table.
And then the pool.
Pool?
Yeah, I don't know.
We can't use, I mean, it's
40
degrees in Minnesota, so.
Yeah, bro.
Honestly, if I had this house, like, to live in, man, uh-huh. I would be so happy.
Yeah, bro.
I'm like,
bro, I just fuck with the kitchen, dog.
Yeah, just come here with a cup of coffee.
Yeah.
Look at the woods and the pool.
You stayed up all night?
No, I slept at like 10.
Oh no.
10 p.m.
10 p.m. Yeah.
Oh.
But then I woke up at 12, bro, and I couldn't sleep.
You woke up at midnight?
Yeah, I woke up at 12.
What the fuck?
Who the fuck is here?
All the Menin's people are here.
Who the fuck is here?
Joel, bro.
Who the fuck?
Hey, what's up,
bro? Hey, what's your name?
I'm the submissive in the relationship, me and Joel.
Hey, yo!
I cut this nigga up, though.
He crazy.
I'm
like
feisty.
That.
What's up, bro?
What's up, dog?
This can't be my room.
Dang it, I wanted my own bed. Well, I'm trying to think, who is the other person?
No.
What do you mean?
I think I'm missing somebody. Because Chang and Jeffrey.
Mm-hmm. Let's look at the group chat, man.
Zoo's not here.
Let's look at the group chat.
Who's the other person that I thought we had situated in here?
Okay.
Tyler and who?
Tyler.
Else?
Tyler and Jordan.
And me so and Tyler. Me and Tyler are going to be here.
So you and Tyler.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. So you and Tyler, Chang and Jeff, in that room, for sure we get our own beds.
Yeah.
We should for sure get our own beds. So me and Joel will be on the bottom.
And Anthony.
Anthony.
On top.
On top, and then Jason and Mickey. So, sorry, you have to share a bed with Mickey.
Or Anthony.
I think Anthony
would love you.
I think Mickey would love you more.
I think he'd like to have you.
I think Mickey would love you more. I'll have Mickey.
He gonna have you.
Nice.
I got control of the camera now. We're going to go check out the sauna. I just got here. This is the most thing I'm excited about the most, even though it might not turn on because it's winter. But damn. don't know if you got shots of the backyard area, but there's a little fireplace, table for seating. It's a pool that is brown. The pool is brown.
Where's that?
It's in there.
And then the rope Wes is going to use for the live suicide.
I actually swing on this.
Yeah?
I held my fucking weight, but I got scared because, again, it held my weight.
Okay, see
it.
Here.
If it can hold my... Climb it?
Yeah.
It's climbing. Oh. Damn. No, can't climb it. I can swing on it for sure.
Damn.
Oh, you're stupid. Half a shit.
Just saying, you fall off in the wrong spot, it's not gonna end well.
Fucking... Hey, Chin!
You. Honestly, I think Bailey can climb this.
Damn.
Yeah, dude, I'm telling you.
Wall is moving too.
Bro! I swear to God, you come down quick. It's done. It's not worth it, Bailey. It's not worth it. You still have to drink wine.
It's moving too. It's where they keep the body.
So they have this. They have a sink and shit in here.
Bro, oh, we finna hop.
You're done. Press this on over here.
Ooh.
Oh, is it warm? My. So that's, you turn that on and...
Ew. I think so.
Is that how it works?
No, you have to put the water here.
Ew, what is it? What is
it? Is that how it makes it like super hot?
No, you just kind of cram on it.
In clothes?
Sauna, everybody.
So talking about just that?
Yeah.
Okay.
Very cool, very nice.
I don't want to chill in here later.
It's kind of fucking cold, yeah.
But the sauna, that's what the sauna is.
Yeah, but we gotta preheat that bitch for like half.
And then right here, this is where you like.
We gotta preheat at like 450.
450.
Regardless, house is beautiful. Very beautiful. Real life would put my dick. I'm sorry.
Oh my God, bro, where we at?
We're at the CNC.
What the fuck?
We have Wesley right here. And we have Daddy Joe. See, Daddy, get over there with that. And we got Bailey right here. That's our guy.
That's my boo. That's cheers. My boo.
Cheers. Cheers to the CNC. Thank you to Big Boss Wolfman.
I never heard of Watertown before.
And Tom.
Watertown's like Pennywise. Like
Pennywise territory. Something this is this.
In the scriptural, I'm gonna drive on the streets, eat effort. Asking all these questions, but you might think you look as good. And talk about the film, I'm someone less so.
Play on that sunny day. Motherfucking Bordellos too. What the fuck? I would've smacked her with a stick. Y'all.
What's that? Fuck you, bro, my bad.
Yeah.
Here we got Antonius Sporadis.
Finally, I have arrived.
Hey, welcome to the B&B. Welcome to Friendsgiving. Cheers to you motherfuckers. We at the crib, and over there, that's Bailey over there. We got my homie Jordan. We got the homie Tyler over there. Let me show you around. Over here, We got the dining table. Ooh,
yeah.
This is where we gonna fuck. This is where we gonna fuck. Joel's gonna sit on this table, and I'm gonna lay him doggy style. And we gonna fuck VR. This is the living room right here. This is where I just own Bailey and Duck Duck Go, whatever that shit name is. This is the living room. Oh yeah, that's Wesley. That's the homie Wesley. We got Asia. We got the homie Asia. This is the living room.
Hey! Like the continent?
Yeah.
Exactly like the continent.
I take.
Ooh, he getting up in there.
But the thing about us, we have to go through so many small roads.
Oh my god, he had to go through so many small roads.
Shout out to homie Tom. This is my boyfriend.
Shout out homie Tom. I'm his boyfriend.
Upstairs. And don't do my ass. I know what you're doing.
I don't know what you're talking about.
This is Tyler Jordan's room. They're gonna do some sick shit in there.
Home BD.
Bailey and Christine's room. You know, they gonna vibe over here and over here.
They gonna do unspeakable things.
This is their connection. The bathroom. They gonna connect in here.
So this shower will actually have some history. This is where I initially de-virginized Jason's asshole.
You're not wrong.
Yeah!
Over here, this is Fang Molly's room. They gonna do some sick shit in here too. Over here, we say the best for last. This is Ching and Jeff's room. You know, the lungs.
Word, alright. So it's a known fact that we gotta secrete them from all of humanity and sociable life type shit. Cause we know they don't know how to behave. They don't know how to like act. They like act out. You know what I'm saying?
Bro, I thought I heard something walking.
I think you tripping, bro.
Anyways, we gonna catch some ghosts. I don't fucking know. Over here, we say the best for last. The best for last. We got the real ones in here.
Yeah.
We stay in here. You feel me?
Yeah.
We all gonna have a massive orgy. Anthony and I. We gonna stay in here. And then Joel over here with Wesley. They gonna have some wet butt sex. Carlos in this one. With Mickey, they gonna have some wet butt sex. And then up here, oh shit, this is like an extra place, but hey, we got some butt sex on here, but hey.
That's crazy, bro.
Hey, pan that shit over here. Cheers, Friendsgiving.
Don't let him fool him. Don't let him fool y'all. That's his first beer tonight. You think he going crazy? He not. He ain't about it.
Cheers, motherfuckers.
Cheers. Hey, close our lights.
Who's in here?
We gotta save some electricity.
Who's in here?
Tyler and Jordan.
Jordan think he could get a room?
That's crazy.
Let alone a bed?
Oh. Oh, fuck. Oh, fuck. Tyler's face.
Hey.
It
is? Hey, what you got on here, OG?
You know,
We got the motherfucking orange juice.
The orange juice.
We got the orange.
The orange.
We got the garlic, you know, you need that for the motherfucking crawfish.
Garlic.
You got the motherfucking garlic.
All right.
You got that shit. You got the paprika.
All right.
That's what you got in there. I got the pot.
The motherfucking.
What they do is.
Hey, what's up, y'all? So, I'm here at Joel's Diner, Kitchen Diner. Joel, what you cooking up, Joel?
Sandwich of the day.
What's the sandwich of the day, bro?
Salmon bagels.
It's a miso soup seaweed.
Miso soup seaweed.
Now, the miso soup seaweed has been marinating for at least 18 hours. Now, this is the last one. We can get you a nice little pause section here in a second. Just put that down.
Ooh! Ooh!
That's your number five.
Maybe there for you, bro. I mean, that's not that good of a cross section, but it's good eats.
Yeah, you kind of laugh. AOS. Quick interview. So how far do you, how do you feel about this Friendsgiving?
People giving me like I don't understand. Especially this motherfucker.
See that? Watch.
That's the look you're giving me. That's the fuck.
You know what this is right here? She's a happy customer. Just a happy customer.
Uh-huh.
We're closed forever.
Out of business.
We're out of business. We have one good day. One good day.
What she claims is just him.
That's oh my god.
I ain't doing that.
You should have left me some.
Oh, is it here? Is this? Not the his, but Jazz. Alright. Please state your name and. Who here would you not want to date your daughter?
Damn!
My name is Jordan.
My name is Mickey.
Hello, my name is Ching.
Hi, my name is Anthony.
Carl Escobar.
Please state your real name, please.
Oh, Jeffrey. Jeffrey.
I'm Molly.
And I'm Trafang.
My name is Tommy. Tommy Holmesbook.
I'm Asia O'Neill.
My name is Tyler.
My name is Bailey.
Oh, my name is Christine.
Who I would. Alright.
I don't know. The first thing that came in my head was Wesley. So, Wesley, I'm sorry.
Joel. Sorry.
I think it'd be Joel. He partied too hard, bro. I love you, Joel.
Yeah, Wesley. For
sure. I'm sorry, but don't tell him I said it, but I guess it'd be Joel.
I'm about to say Zoo.
But Zoo ain't here, bro.
I would pick Mickey.
Jason.
I'll say Joel.
Joel, just because I know what he's done to his own body. I don't want that to infect my daughter. No offense, Joel. Radioactive semen.
Joel to date my daughter.
I would say Joel too.
Yeah, bro, Joel's kind of polarizing.
Joel. Yeah, it's gotta be Joel. I'll shoot that motherfucker, I swear. I will kill that motherfucker.
He doesn't want to be mean.
No, I don't have an answer.
I think she...
No.
You can't answer for her, bro. You can't answer for her.
I would say Jordan.
Oh. Jordan. Or you. It's a tie between you and Jordan.
Who's you?
You. Thomas Punxsutawney. Thomas Vanute Thomas Punxsutawney.
No, that's me.
Government.
In Friendsgiving Part 2.
I didn't do shit, bro.
Okay. Jordan.
Who's this?
Jordan.
You're accusing me, nigga.
Jordan.
I didn't do shit.
Jordan.
You, Jason.
Who cares?
No, wait, Jordan!
You never know what life's gonna give you.